How to take great photos with your Nikon D3000. Tip number one, master manual mode. As difficult as it may sound, once you understand how aperture, shutter speed, and ISO all function together, your photography will be elevated. And the D3000 has an amazing setup for beginners too. Tip number two, utilize the exposure compensation. The D3000 has an example where you can actually see how adjusting the exposure compensation can affect your image. This is super helpful when you're taking photos in super bright situations. Tip number three, understand white balance. So have you ever noticed that when you take pictures, there's a strong blue tint or yellow tint? That's most likely the white balance, and the camera is always guessing what white balance works best for that image. Adjust your white balance that fits your style. Tip number four, experiment with composition techniques. Have you ever looked at an image and thought, wow, how did they get that shot? It's just a different composition techniques, such as the rule of thirds, leading lines, symmetry, and framing. All those things can help you create the image you want. Don't be afraid to try new angles and different perspectives that can improve your overall image. So there are my four tips on how to take better photos with your D3000. I do have a video on my channel doing portraits with the D3000, so check that video out as well.